Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna be on this couch for an hour. First, I gotta get you a stand. Well, not this exact couch. For an hour, you're gonna be on, well, everything. Gotta see you guys a little bit. Oh! Entertained. We're gonna trim your time at the end of this, hopefully. And we're also gonna be. You can ask me questions and stuff about my life, and ask me questions of how I started this YouTube channel and all that stuff. Just ask me questions in general. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff you can do, and I would reply to anyone. Exactly. Trivia time at the end of this, just to let you know. Oh wait, are you deaf? Is anyone deaf watching this? I got something right there. No, I'm good. I know. You've got my nose scratches now. Couch for an hour. It's already be 1 minute. You guys would see this probably now because it's the entire video. Now which way looks better? Which way looks better? This way that you are right now, or this way? One or two? One is this way, two is this way. Which way is better? One or two? A or B? A is the one you're right now. One is the one you're right now. Two is the one you're not right now. B is the one you're not. No. And actually, feel free to ask any question about my life. But as long as I can't respond to it, because I won't know. I love work with Santa Claus. Also, I have a question for you guys. If an elf is watching this, what if you touch yourself? Will you lose your powers? Or will we gain them? Is it true that if we touch you, will you lose all your powers? And we gain them? Because I will not fly away. No, not about elves. Okay, let's see how they fly. I'm going to think that he's an Asian. If you think I'm being Asian right now, then. Hey guys, look down here. Got him. Major flinch. Oh. I said being on, not sitting on, so.
You look at you.
It's already been 5 minutes. For trivia time.
What you doing, little guy?
Nothing.
Just being cute and adorable?
Yes.
You're pretty good at that.
I'm just looking at the screen.
Is it doing tricks?
No.
It's not doing anything.
It's reflecting my face. Because I'm making a video.
I see.
I don't know what the frick I just laughed at. This is what it looks like on the screen, so. I gotta figure out what I'm drawing. So it starts out with two balls on the bottom. So this is on the bottom. This is in the middle. Now at the top. This is at the middle. This is in the middle. This is at the top. What I draw? I don't know. It looks like a cookie monster. That's my truth. All that, it's been 11 minutes. I pass the timer with my mimer. I'm a climber with my climber. I'm a cancer. Snakey. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to do some stuff. After this video, I'm going to publish some more with my run, my little clue. I don't know what I'm saying or not. I don't know what I'm going to do some more. Yeah, no, I'm gonna try. No, guys, I'm gonna shorten this video. Sorry, I'm gonna make it to 30 minutes. Hard, but it's gonna be 30 minutes, and trivia time is at the end. 30 minutes.
Making a video of you bouncing on the couch.
Yeah, I'm doing some stuff. I'm doing trivia time at the end of it.
Alrighty.
And you need to watch the end of the video for trivia time, and you'll get a shout out if I didn't tell you. And then click to tell you about the propel you. Little battles don't make sense. Oh God. Ciao. We're gonna make it to 20 minutes. Actually, sorry, guys, I'm gonna get to 20 minutes. So I'm gonna tell you the trivia question right now. Yeah. So, what can you? Nothing. I'm talking to my viewers. I'm trying to think of a question to ask them. Trivia question. It's not really gonna be a trivia question. Well, yeah.
Do you not know what a trivia is?
Yeah, I kinda don't.
A trivia is where you ask the question and then you give multiple answers, then you choose.
Oh. Oh, mine's a little different then.
Then you're just asking them the question.
Okay, question time then. Well, it's actually going to be your time. I'm going to give them multiple answers, but I got to think of the question. I'm panicking. Hold on, guys. I'll see you when I think of the question. Okay. Okay, what do you call a fly with no wings? A. A walk. B. A fly. And C. What was that one again? What was C again? A fly with no wings. Which one is it? A, B, or C? Bye, guys.